What is the word? You already know it's your boy, Gyra, your reactor. And if you didn't know, now you know. So today we'll be reacting to Lyrical Case Spotlight, the ghost reading. Let's put this on the screen. 3, 2, 1, action. So Lyrical Case Spotlight, ghost reading, we are 2020. I don't know. Now I'm looking at the stats. 2020. So anyways, Lyrical K came to me and he asked me to react to his song. I would really appreciate it, Lyrical K, if after I react to your song, you share it, okay? Because a lot of people have been telling me to react to their song and it's like, I have to do the work for them. I know it's my channel, but it's your song. Let's go. Yo, this is nigga Jesse Rap, yo. Did he just put two words together? Boo yo and rap and say rap yo? Nah, I must be dreaming or something. Yeah. Body look like Shensia, so you want to taste her? Huge, huge bumper, but I'm shaking a whole acre. My heart take it break it. This nigga is trying to basically say like he don't care what you do with his heart. Once he know he have you, he happy, bro. Yo, what kind of simp song is this Lyrical K? This is a simp song. She can have a side chick. You don't care, you just know, yeah. Just clap it for you, sorry. And you're paying her and you doing all what you have to do. Once you get in something and you don't care if like she's your girlfriend and she all over the place. Yeah. Simping on them.
Clap what your mama gave you, baby. I know you like the spotlight. I know you got the spotlight.
No, she's backing up on me, please call the ambulance. This is the problem.
Oh my god, oh, yo, help me, no.
They're checking, you're not stopping, no way. That is his last dance. Ah, clap at the mama gave you, baby. Okay. Huh? Clap at the mama gave you, baby. Spotlight. Spotlight. Huh? Wow. I can be honest with you guys, I've heard this song already. To be honest, I just had to go for a review with it and tell him what I think about it on YouTube, because, you know. So basically, I'm Lyric UK. What I can say, basically, it's a vibesy song. I see how you want to rap into Buyo. My information that I'd like to give you is basically that try to be more clear, you know. Especially when you go for a fast flow and the rhythm is already noisy, you need to try to clear up yourself so people can hear what you're saying. Because look at Eminem be going how many miles per hour, right? But we can still hear what he is saying. Even if we cannot say it ourselves, we can still hear what he's saying. So my advice to you is work on clearing your voice, and if you're not so good and like clearing your voice at the end of it, try to work on visuals so people will know what you're talking about. Because I realize you have a lot of bars in your song, and this is Buyo, right? So just try to clear, you know how all rappers be, remember you say rap, you know, so it's like you have to check cadence and all that. Just when you make sure you can hear what you can say, you know. Girl, you know your body, girl, and you know your body, yeah. So I wanna eat your huge bubble. Like, we only, like, anybody that go and listen to that song, they will only hear the words you stress on, like bumper and certain words. But, like, if you're not clearing up your voice, a lot of people are going to be full up there checking, what is he really saying? You get what I'm saying? So it's not nothing bad I'm telling you. It's just a review of your song, basically. Because I've basically heard your song already, and I say I will tell you something, but since you ask me to put it on YouTube, I will say it on YouTube, okay? But yeah, you already know it's your boy Jairo, your reactor. And if you didn't know, now you know. Like, share, and subscribe. This is the end of this video. Later.